Hello everyone, warm welcome to all of you whoever watching this. I am Keval Langalia and currently pursuing my computer engineering final year from Gujarat Technological University. Alright, now the main reason behind my participation in Microsoft Student Partners is to make more and more people aware about every Microsoft technology. Really, Microsoft is a great source of upcoming technologies. It provides a lot more services and softwares to make our lives more easy and comfortable. But the main problem is that recently I just come to know that more than 50% people around me still doesn't even know about half of the services provided by Microsoft. So what I want, I just want those people not to think Microsoft is just an ordinary operating system making company, but a lot more than that. And yeah, as you all know that it is also very beneficial for my career too. Alright, now moving towards the skills that make me a great MSP, I can say I know how to communicate well with every kind of people, like professional people, technical people, and obviously the people of community in which I live. Second important thing is that I am very passionate about technology, so I can learn every upcoming technology and I can explain well with the community. And I have also given a lot more seminars, like topics on cloud computing, Office 365 and Windows Azure and blah blah blah. And I'm a quick learner too, so I think I can be a good MSP. Alright, now it's time for Windows 8. At first it comes in the form of developer preview. For developers and those who wants to see how Windows 8 looks and feels. Afterwards, it converted into consumer preview for clients and consumers. And finally it releases with release preview. It's like a pre-beta version of Windows 8, and I really appreciate its new features like the new graphical view in copying files with a pause and resume facility. And yeah, how can we miss it? Hardware acceleration. Windows 8 boots just in 5 to 8 seconds with dual core processors. It's really awesome. And then the new user interface in Metro style applications is also revolutionary in wall application era. So because of all these features, I really very excited about to use Windows 8. And so this is it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.